over there doing her Target. One more. Yeah, for me.
How does she get that kind of attention when she's walking along?
She does tons of competition obedience training with her.
She does what?
Tons of competition obedience training.
Oh. But how do you get that behavior?
Oh, I will show you.
All right.
I did a bunch of, I actually put a video up. Did you watch the video on my Facebook page?
I never watch your stuff.
Oh, you should watch it because I went and practiced All right. healing with Roy.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
But how do you get the watching stuff?
That. Pay for it.
All right.
I'll show you.
All right. I always watch your stuff whenever you post. I'm just kidding.
You don't watch everything I post.
I post. Okay, I look at everything you post.
Did you see that autism, the self-portraits today?
Autism.
Sorry. I mean, autism, dementia.
I forgot. Get it?
You didn't see it then, because you would not forget. Release. Better get out of there, girl. Oh, yeah, that was just a little too... You rotated before she took the jump.
Okay. Izzy, come here. Hey. Izzy, come here. Yeah,
you're rotating too soon.
Okay. Before she starts. Get the jump and then rotate. I can tell already that you're going to rotate the wrong way. You're thinking about stepping this way with your rotation. Okay. You want to step out of your run's path. So as soon as she takes the jump, you should be going this way.
Okay.
That opens up the path, and that's where you're headed. Don't go that way.
Perfect.
Fine. Nope. For her, you probably had to put a hand up to show her that, because that's a really novel obstacle for her. So I would point it out to her. Okay. Izzy. Fine.
Holy shit. Do they have to touch the yellow on the near end? Because that dog just jumped, I think it landed at the very top.
Come on, come. Here.
Nice, Linda.
Good job! Yeah! Good girl.
Amazing dog. What a great dog.